back in the studio. And she was this little girl, not shy, but beautiful. I only looked, but I never touched. And she sounds young, but she's very mature. I don't know where she learned to sing like this. Feels like she's an old soul. What a girl wants, what a girl needs, whatever keeps me in your arms. And I'm thanking you for being there for me. And I'm thanking you for being...
Yeah, you go up here.
For being there for me.
No, after that, yeah.
And then it gets to the bridge.
Yeah.
What a girl wants, what a girl needs, whatever keeps me in your arms. And I'm thanking you for being there for me. Oh, baby, oh, darling, yeah, oh, yeah. Somebody, oh, oh, when the going gets rough, every night he'll be giving us love. He'll be giving us love. The one girl, somebody, somebody with you, somebody with you, can keep me hanging around with the one who always knew.
Around 8 years old, I got into blues a lot and would sing like riffs over like B.B. King's guitar licks and things like that. And a huge love for Whitney Houston, of course. I listened to Mariah and Etta James. So emotional. You see the black or white, that's right. We're making love or we're in a fight. Sometimes you make me so blue. But then it feels so good. I knew it would. Do the things that make me crazy. I wanna give it to you. Oh, yes. You make me feel so emotional. I can't let go. I'm so emotional. I'm sinking fast in to an ocean full of you. Oh, I'm so emotional.
I love working with great singers. That's what it's all about for me. And she is certainly a great singer.
Chorus, forget it. It's like she joined the Diva Club big time on that.